Many people do wonder, why exactly does this work? Well, one reason why it works is that, you know, with visualization, there's an element of a relaxation component to it. For example, definition of anxiety, fear of the unknown. Well, if you're actually visualizing a competition prior to it happening, then what you're doing is you're decreasing the unknowns. You're seeing it in your mind's eye before it actually happens. That's one component. Another thing is that the unconscious mind, sometimes we can't tell the difference between what's real and what's imagined. For example, you know, we've all had nightmares where we actually thought, you know, that was very real and something was happening. And so the mind can't tell the difference between what's real and imagined. So if you're visualizing, sometimes it's as though you're actually living it, and the body becomes trained for that experience. This influences things like muscle memory. And one last part is that the placebo effect. We all know about that. It applies to visualization as well.